Welkom, we're back home. Back to the regular weightlifting work. Zo, kan een deadlift over hier 127,5 kilo's. 4 sets of 6 reps. That is it. And then we're gonna do something terrible. Not looking forward to that one. I know it's gonna hurt a lot. So, we're gonna try at least 50 reps in one go with 80 kg. Now I did it last week also with 30 reps, and that was already shitty. So, got some suffering coming up. So you know, did already warming up with some lighter weights with my deadlift. I did also 108 count bodybuilders, also as warming up, and doing some other stuff. So, that is it. Six. Still, I live in an apartment. I try to hit my weights not too hard to the ground. Fun thing is, for the downward motion, I also need to be careful. I'm never throwing my weights away. But that is extra gains. So, feeling good. Feeling light, by the way. Only have to think that I switch my grip. Yeah. Both ways. Huh? It's like karate. I got my grip. A good grip, by the way. Don't know why. Just telling it, and now use normal grip. But then it slides a little bit easier out of my fingers after a couple of reps. But doesn't matter, got it done. Next set, do it. All the way around, so this concentration. I've been away all day. We've been to Dordrecht, Old City in the Netherlands. Lovely buildings, a lot of buildings of 400 years, 500 years old, and everything. Also, a nice city, but not only those big corporations, you know, also some small shops and you know, some small shops in those old buildings. Lovely. It's the first time this year, by the way, that we sit on the terrace with only a shirt on. So, get nice spring weather. Get some nice eggs on bread. Nice cup of coffee and everything. No alcohol. So you know, we don't do that. Really is making it harder when you need to slow down the downward motion. Like some people do in the gym, and there's those bumper plates, gym flooring, and just let it go. Only focus on the pulling motion, but not the downward motion. Always I'm confused with if this is eccentric or concentric. But that was concentric going down, but you know, you can say to me if I'm wrong or not. That was it. Let's try a couple with normal grip again. So, after one set so, and two sets, can I try with my normal grip. Good. Need to strengthen my grip. So, if you never do that, it will not get stronger. Fuck. Need to grip different. Six. Okay, time to switch this up. Not gonna bother you with that. So, gonna put you on the pause real quick. So, welcome again. And very soon, also in a world of pain, you can do a lot of weights. There's nothing compared to high repping some lower weights. I can guarantee that. It sucks, but that's good. You must do the things that suck. With that things, you make the most progress. I found out. If you're looking forward to it, not always. Gonna try 5 reps each time. I'm not gonna rush, but consistent pace. Let's see. One, two, three, four, five. Sixteen. Seventeen. Eighteen. Komt al. Bent u maar. Twenty-six. Oh, 27. Twenty-eight. Thirty-two. Forty-two. Forty-eight. The bad part was my back. My back was killing me at some point. But I kept my control. Most important thing, I kept my breathing. So I kept breathing and bracing. Take my time. And that's slower. The slowness that I had was perfect. Only my back was killing me at some point. So that is something that needs to grow stronger. My legs can handle it. I know it. I feel it. If I go faster, I just fuck up my quads. I know that for sure. 100%. But this pace, My legs can handle it. Only, you know, that is a mental thing. You have to, you know, keep control, not going overboard with the breathing and everything. But I got a point by 46 or something. That was coming sweat into my eye. And it was stinging. That was doing something mentally with me. That was fucked up. I noticed that. But hey, got it done. Ha! So fuck yeah. Rob. Salute. Derek. Salute.